What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to BassBullies TV. This is Cody, and I have been out of town all week. And my phone goes off, but I've been out of town all week. Haven't been able to make a video, go fishing, or anything. It's Friday right now. I'm actually going to the campground this weekend, so there'll be quite a bit of footage being brought to you guys, hopefully in the next day or so. But right now, I'm going to to Edgemore Outdoors, the tackle shop near here, and I'm going to pick up a few things. I broke a rod in that tournament, so I got to get a new spinning rod, but it was like a three-year-old spinning rod anyway, 3 or 4 years old, and it wasn't very expensive, so that's one good thing. But I'm going to go pick it up, and hopefully, it's probably shaking the entire time, but hopefully I'll have what I need and grab a few baits and then head to the campground. But yeah, let's go from there. All right, guys, we are on our way to the campground, and as you can see, I have the boat. I hope you can see that. Maybe you can see this right here if I can stay in between the lines and drive at the same time. Oh, shut up. But we were on the way to the campground, got the boat, and it's kind of early. It's still, it's 11:42. We are, we're going to do a little bit of fishing before we actually, you know, stay in the camper and all that stuff. But, who knows? Might whack them, might not. But, it'll take a while to get there. I got a couple errands done. I got to grab some food, dude. I'm starving. It's like, I really don't want McDonald's, but that's really the only thing on the way. I mean, there's a few other stuff, but it's the only easy to get into when I have a boat. Oh no, we'll see. But I'll probably see you guys on the water. All right, everybody. We're here out on Watts Bar Lake in a secret location. Now we're at the campground. And this is a pleasant sight. I don't know if you can see that. 66 water temperature, surface temperature. We're gonna run over here to a few spots and see how we do.
I wonder what it feel like to do that shit in real life. And now I know I got it. That's the reason no ID has signed me on a dotted. But it's still visionary to the death of me. Yeah, I'm trying to make it, but I gotta find a recipe. Greatest of all time, I want the world addressing me. At the hotel, these beautiful girls undressing me. I'm trying to stay focused, I guess that's the Lord testing me. I knew as a child that this was my destiny. They do it for the limelight, but I make sure my rhyme's right. Waiting till the time's right. Smiling at my mom's life, smiling at my mom. Smiling at my mama. Moe, what we sipping now? We was never tripping now. We on private jets, in other words, that means we tripping now. Cause they was over there, I was over here. They was too scared, but I was facing my fears. I've always been driven, but they too scared to steer. That's why I compete with legends. Motherfuck my peers, I'm the man of the year. In the beginning, nowhere to be found when I was down, but you show up when I'm winning. Left me to drown, now I'm swimming. I do it cause I love this shit. Fuck the money and the women, and in the whips with the rims still spinning. I've been at it since the beginning. All these girls screaming logic, but I wanna hear my real name come from the lips of a beautiful woman. That's real, man. Y'all act like I'm Superman, but I could feel pain. I should've gone crazy, and yet I'm still sane. Love it when they sing to us. Been shining was plain to us. Yeah, over here, it's only been a year. I was dirt broke, now I'm ballin' like a sphere. I'm the man of the year. Man of the year. fuck up, ho, let me get my mind right. Cause this is for the fans who truly understand. Real all the time, all A on my fam. Shooting for the stars, and knife in the land. Giving everything I can, why they tell me I'm the man. Making music is the plan. Matter of fact, you could call it plan B. Cause I kill these rappers while they're in their infancy. And I be first to pop off.